So the final stage of the Tour de France is here, and it's of course Champs-Élysées. What else? What else is it? Let's just get into it, right? We're trying to win the stage with Sam Bennett. So hopefully we can do that. Now before we get into it, don't forget to leave a like and of course subscribe, because we're trying to reach 10k subs before the end of the year, so would be really appreciated. Now, also you can stay till after the race, because I'm gonna then tell you what's to come after this, alright? Because I got a series planned and a really good video plan as well coming up right in the nearest future. Alright, so stick to the end. Yeah. Let's just get to it, I guess. Alright. Yeah. Come on, Bennett. We got this.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. The final stage on the Champs-Élysées is always one of the most coveted.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Past, sprinters seeking the prestige of a victory in Paris.
Oh, first person, interesting.
Been caught off guard, but it hasn't happened very often.
No, indeed not.
To currently dominate the discipline, it's an
yep.
Even more demanding challenge.
Yes, indeed. Well, 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 well. Lampard wanted to break away, so I mean, why not give him a go?
The riders will follow
give it a go.
Shane, passing in front of the Eiffel Tower and across the Pont Royal.
Why am I up here, though? That's the question. Why am I here? Why, boys? I'm the LGS, bro. Nah, come on.
The breakaway is
of course, we're not going to try and win with Cavagna, because he's not going to win, is he? So, oh, Van Garderen, hey, my dude. Oh, I wish I could actually celebrate. That would be great, but it's not possible in the game to actually celebrate. I might just attack with the LGS. That's a celebration, isn't it? That's a celebration. But I'm pretty sure you're going to get caught in a bit, so here's what it is. But hey, go for it, Lampard. I believe in you. And there are four people, to be fair. There are four people. I'm not going to pace. If they go all the way, then they go all the way. All right. Faith, okay. Hey, they're good. Doing all right. They're actually doing all right. Oh, bro, they're up to 52 seconds. I'm not sure if it's a good idea, this, because I'm not sure if Lampard is great in a sprint, to be honest. I mean, I'll keep it going. I think I'll keep it going for now. But hey, if that goes all the way, that's going to be insane. Surely not. Surely not. Okay, they're catching him now. They're just up there. Yeah, we're going to catch him. 27 kilometers. Yeah, they've got everything under control. They've got everything under control, I believe. I'm pretty sure. Oh, Lambert got dropped. Okay. Oh, one guy tried to escape anyway.
Two more laps.
I mean, they're 40 seconds. This is looking interesting. Okay. Okay.
The gap is decreasing, guys.
Ah, they're getting caught now. Nah, they're getting caught. Yeah, they run out of stamina. Lampard's still up there, though. He's going to get caught as well. I guess we'll just move up in front, yeah? Let's start moving up in front. No, not you. God dang it. We'll move up in front. Yep. Go for the sprint. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I'll need Cavagna to protect me, basically. Yes. Alright, lovely. 13 kilometers to go. Alright, 7 kilometers. We're getting ready now. It's about time. It's about that time. Yeah. Stop here. That is jungle site. Actually, jungle's going 10%. Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming to.
Not sure where. Okay, he's back there. I can't use him then. Still, what can go up here? Protect me. Yeah. All right, lovely. Actually, no. I'll flee. Instead. Yeah. They're escaping a little bit here. Interesting. They're actually escaping. Right. Not great. Slow down, I think, jungles for a bit. Yeah.
Just 5 more kilometers.
Come on, Elfie. Come on. Why not? Come on. Move. Okay, here we go. Come on, Elfie. Let's go. Let's go. Time to pace. It's time to pace. Time to pace. 110%. 110%. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
To catch up and hope to win.
Yeah. Boom.
Tension is at its
maximum. Let's go.
The lead ant riders will soon peel off to open the way for the sprinter.
Let's go, Elfie. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we escaped a little bit here. Okay. Pace. Come on, Elfie. Please get in front of me. Please get in front of me. Please.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Let's go. 110. 110%. 110%. Let's go, Elfie. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 1.6. I'll get Ritual now. And attack. If you, oh, he doesn't have any stamina. I gotta go for it. Let's go. Yeah? Can I make all the way? This question. Can you do that? Okay, I can't. Your boy is only gonna done it. Let's go. Hey, I can't lose. Machi, come on. Oh, it's a great day.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. Here is the winner of the Shores at
8-8. Oh, yeah. Shores at 8-8. Oof. Oh, it feels good.
Congratulations to him for this high-flying performance.
Hey, everyone, every single jersey. Every jersey. Every single one. Evenepoel, come on. Celebrate, my guy. Celebrate.
Finally savor this great victory.
Boom, boom.
We applaud him loudly. He becomes a part of cycling history.
Oh, for sure. Green jersey as well. I don't think, it's going to take a little too long. I'm just going to skip this. Go right now. Poking at jersey. Cavagna. Let's go. And white jersey in the ball as well. Hey. Just that good. So, your boy only got undone it. Won the final stage as well. This is what we do. And every single jersey, of course. 2 minutes and 12. 86 points. 369 points. Not too shabby that. That as well. Boom. Of course, we kind of ruined that with. Was it someone not finishing, right? Jaguar's not finishing, yeah. But hey, it's still. We'll take it. That's a good tour, for sure. A good tour. That's gonna do it, though, for the tour. Next up, we have a big video coming up. I know I said in the poll there was gonna be a My Tour Classics. Only, but instead I'm gonna make an entire video on that, so every single classic stage is gonna be in one video. Alright, so a pretty big video. I'm not sure if it's gonna be out tomorrow, so it's probably gonna take a while to film and edit and whatnot, but maybe the day after that. Alright, in the near future though, that's gonna be here. So after that, of course, that's gonna be the My Tour with the Legends. So yeah, got a lot of stuff planned. Don't forget to subscribe, of course, if you don't want to miss it. And yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow with some more great content. Yeah, so take care. And now, my.